and he built these dog beds for Ken and Klaus, created a simple frame out of EMT conduit that he stretched this Coolaroo cover over, and he used 4 90-degree connectors. He used some rubber feet on the end, but he says dogs are happy with it.